published 2010 EDT, the 22nd of October 2017 updated 2017 EDT, the 22nd of October 2017 She's the busty model who has been linked to Australian cricketer Shane Warne, and on Saturday, Australian bombshell Emily Sears showed the sports star what he's missing when she stepped out at the Maxim Halloween party in Hollywood, dressing up as a scarecrow. The 32-year-old flaunted her ample cleavage in a crop top which she teamed with tiny denim shorts. Scroll down for video. Bet Warne wouldn't be scared. Shane Warne's rumored fling Emily Sears flaunts her ample cleavage in a crop top and Daisy Dukes as she dresses up as a scarecrow for Halloween, showing off a golden tan. Emily wore a red checkered shirt and orange lingerie underneath her top and G-string shorts. Emily had a pair of nude and jeweled fishnet stockings on and brown suede boots, which went over the knee. Emily wore her long locks out in plaits and did her face up with makeup, including black lipstick and yellow contacts. Racy, showing off a golden tan, Emily wore a red checkered shirt and orange lingerie underneath her top and G-string short. Shot to trot, Emily had a pair of nude and jeweled fishnet stockings on and brown suede boots, which went over the knee. She complemented her look with orange nails to resemble pumpkins, and wore straw around her neck. Emily is a Maxim cover girl, and looked in high spirits to be at the event. The Melbourne-born stunner was linked to Shane when the pair went out for a dinner held for Chris Martin's 40th birthday in Los Angeles back in March. More than friends, Emily, who hails from Melbourne, were recently linked to Shane Warne. Pictured together, she went all out. Emily wore her long locks out in plaits and did her face up with makeup, including black lipstick and yellow contacts. And just recently, the King of Spin hinted on Twitter that the pair shared an evening in a hotel room together. Shane, 47, implied he ordered room service with the Instagram model while replying to a tweet by Emily's gal pal Laura Lux. Laura's provocative tweet called on her followers to pay to watch her and Emily get nude with donuts, to which Shane responded, "Not our room service fries burgers again, ha 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 ha, not our room service." And just recently, the King of Spin hinted on Twitter that the pair shared an evening in a hotel room together.